I'm trying to build one. Alright, so first things first, we gotta go back to Hyrule Castle. Koya Shrine. First, we need to do that. Before we attempt going into Hyrule Castle or the Hyrule Castle ruins, any advice on getting stronger weapons? You just got to play the game. Like, you'll get access to stronger weapons later on in the game. Like, up until that point, you're just going to be using sticks and things like that. Refinery. Get producing. Depths of the world below. Oh, it's right there at the bottom. They're in the chasm. Can't get that. They're in the chasm. Alright, never mind. What I was gonna do next. Alright. We're gonna try to cheese the castle. Cheese the castle. So we go to Hyrule. I'm gonna do a couple things. Oh, wait a minute, something's here. Are you going for 100%? Not necessarily. Like I said, I play a lot of games. What the hell is this big dude? Ain't this the dude who we was throwing rocks for? Where the Goron City. Where since it is. There ain't no dead mountain would stop erupting. The lava was cool and new roads would form. And you don't have to tell me there was a lava everywhere. I got fire resistant gear. Yeah, they talking too much. I don't really care about that. North from Woodland Stable. I can just go there. I think I was good. Yeah, I didn't. Do you know how to get sages? I'm trying to get the sages. You mean like? Yeah, I mean you just got to beat the bosses for their story. I mean, if you're talking about like the little phantom guys that show up, then yeah. They got little phantom guys that show up. I mean, if you're talking, if those are the sages that you're talking about. You gotta start doing the main missions. I think they told me I gotta land right here. the back corner. First things first, we gotta make it to the castle. Again, I'm kind of cheesing this part right now because this is still considered early game. I shouldn't be able to, like, this ain't smart to do unless you, like, kind of prepared for it. Into that castle for weapons every blood moon. Only fight the easy enemies. Like, I'm here to get all the best stuff. They even got like a boss at the bottom of it. Yeah, he's one of those. Like, I don't know if you've seen like the centaurs that have been around. They got like little centaurs that you can check that like. They're basically like mini bosses, but they drop like powerful items, like strong weapons and bows. Yeah, the Lynels. There's one at the bottom of Hyrule Castle that I found out about. I mean, hey. Yeah, you gotta be prepared. You're gonna go there. I got 4 hearts and 2 stamina wheels. Yeah, I seen somebody do it, and I'm way better than where he was. Like, I'm in a better position than he was at. Broadsword, I don't need that. I'm not that good at Zelda fighting mechanics yet. Hey, I found out there's a parry in this game. There's a parry and there's a dodge. I didn't find out about this until like later. Because the game, I don't remember the game telling me about that. So that kind of hurt my feelings. You gotta time it. I'm good at parrying. I just didn't know it was in the game until I seen somebody else do it. Like I said, I don't remember them telling me anything about it in like a tutorial or anything like that. Ooh, Royal Guard Spear. Yes, sir. We definitely dropping something. Or so we'll be dropping. What do I have that I don't want? Well, it's gonna break anyway, so we're just gonna go ahead and just drop that. There's gonna be stronger weapons in here, I think. Yeah, the Hyrule Shield is in here. Get a guard set. That's what I might have to go back and rewatch that video, but I know it was in here. I probably got a little ways ahead. The main things I'm in here to get is the guard set and that Hyrule shield. I know I already passed at the tunic. Three of them, didn't he? What's this? Oh, Royal Claymore. Hold on, we definitely getting that. What don't I need? Oh, I got a Royal Claymore already. Never mind. Powerful attacks when you're down to your last heart. Eh, don't really need that. You can. Royal Claymore, Knight's Claymore. Yeah, we gonna drop that. Give me that Royal. Climb the wall. Hold on, wait a minute. I can go back. There's nothing. I can go back. Or you said climb the wall and go through. Climb the wall and glide through. You mean in this room? Ooh, look at that bow. I'll take that, yes, sir. Black lizard tail, give it to me. All these items. For that bow? Shit, we dropping another one. I'll get rid of this fuck 14 in the heartbeat. Where am I going right? Hold on. Am I even going in the right direction? I genuinely don't know if I'm going in the right direction. I need to go back and watch that video. Yeah, but you gotta get the... You have to head to the Zonai domain and you gotta unlock the... unlock the Zora armor. Once you get the Zora armor, you're gonna need it for that area. You're gonna be able to like swim up streams, up waterfalls. This is where I was supposed to be at first anyway. remember this part. Was there any chests in here that I was supposed to get, or just... Hello, what's this? Arrows. I wonder, do weapons respawn every blood moon? I think so. I know the monsters respawn. What's this? Royal broadsword. I already got a royal claymore. I only need the Zonai. Yeah, we can drop this. I like the Zonai spear, but... you know what I mean? It's not strong enough. I don't want to hold on to it. Not when there's this. Champion leathers, that was the first piece, and I think there's like history. If you head down to the right, there's the second piece. Head down to the right from where I am. Down right. I don't even know how to get to Princess Zelda's room. The other door. Over here? Or the one I just came through. This one? The over here door. Okay, hold up. You mean this door in front of me, or the one to my left? Oh, you mean this one? Right here. When you head off that cliff, it should be a room. What's this? A knight's claymore. We don't want that. We just head down or we head across? What's over there in that room? Hold on, let me check this. Whoa! That was a trap. World guard duty. Woo! That's a dope ass bow. Hold on, we getting rid of some, all these 14s, bro. I don't know. I don't like looking at the 14s no more. Right now I'm acting bougie. I just hit a treasure trove. World guard sword. Pretty good. We don't want that. Should be a chest over there. Let's get another one of these damn bows. Hold up. Let me find out this is another 50 bow. Royal guard bow. Alright, shit. You know the vibes. We gotta drop the other one. Drop a 14, pick up the 50. Stick to the 14s for now. Chest right here. That's the Royal Guard cap. And I think the Royal Guard chest, all I'm missing is the boots and the shirt. I know that the shirt is on the outside of Hyrule Castle. They ain't got nothing else in here, do they? Outside to the bottom left. So do I head outside out here, or do I... Bottom left, you mean jump down there? Okay, no, not out there, okay. Or the bottom right. Bottom right. You wanna watch the video? Yeah. I'm gonna watch that. Here we go. Oh, they had the nerve to put two ads on this video. Wow. Okay, now we good. Alright. I thought there was always two ads on there. Nah. Okay, before I jump out there, I need to stay in here. Okay. Do you have boots already? You don't have the boots already. I think from this part he went to the shrine, and I already had it marked. I got the tunic already, and I got the champion's tunic, and I got the hat. He's on his way to getting the shoes. Okay, it's bottom level. All right. Oh, that's what... Wow. It goes all the way down to B3. I think that's some shit. I was already in the room. Look, that's some shit. I passed it up. Go figure. Alright. So I already got the hat, I got the shoes. Look dope. I'm really following his video step by step. This is the one where he's finna do like a major jump. Stand on the side of the cliff. Base jump all the way down. I'm prepared to fight him. Funny thing is, I'm actually prepared to fight him. Like, in other words, I'm ready. Like, I got the weapons and everything for it. whole bunch of likes. How you get? How you get into the jail? Oh, I just flew down. I went the wrong way. I flew down. I was trying to follow his video. Ended up going the wrong way. Like I flew down too far. I know this damn thing ain't finna. Oh, you. Finna bomb the hell out of this damn thing. Phantom Ganon. Oh shit. Get your ass up. Ain't none of this good. Oh shit. Oh shit. If you ain't dupe, how you get some of your money? I told you I used the code. Bombing the hell out of me. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Where the hell my strong armor at? He ain't finna be doing me like this. I understand this supposed to be pristine armor, but nah. This dude chases. He left? Where the hell did he drop? Dark clump. Phantom Ganon. Well, good to know that Ganon's still in the game. As a boss. I mean, it is Zelda. Phantom Ganon. Shit, we ain't even beat him. I messed up. I was supposed to be gliding down a little bit further than what where he was. Ooh, hold up. Whoa! I ain't trying to fight that damn thing. Well, I gotta head back up to that thing. I literally missed my damn fall. I was supposed to be going down a chasm, and it's like I missed where the chasm was. Phantom Ganon surprised the hell out of me. Bro, I don't even know where the hell he went. I don't even understand what the hell he did. Because he skipped where he dropped. His video skipped. Down this way. I'm assuming he went down here because it's straight down into the depths. No, because his video cut. I didn't see where he turned here. At least I think this is where he turned. Yo, he ends up in the depths, but I didn't know how to get there at first. Because the section where he jumps down, his video gets cut. And it doesn't show me that he turned around. So I got to the jail instead of down here. Whoa, what the hell is this? What the hell that's supposed to be? After you turn on the light, go deeper into the depths. Oh, cool. We got a fast travel point. Oh, offer these to a bargaining statue for a variety. Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna take all these. All that po. I don't know what it's used for, but we definitely gonna get that po. When you head all the way to the bottom, look for a wall of creatures. Hey, you know what? I wonder, since I'm in like a glow-in-the-dark area. Don't even work. Never mind. I had an idea. It was bad. It was a bad idea.